Today, if God be for us, who can be against us? Today we declare and decree that God is for all of us. Give the Lord a mighty hand. Today we shoot down every weapon. Every weapon that is not of God. Every weapon that is not of eternity. Every weapon that is not of the divine. We pull them down, we destroy them. The Lord said to my Lord, sit thou at my right hand until I make thy enemies thy footstool. My Lord shall send the rod of thy strength out of Zion, rule down the midst of thine enemies. Our army shall be willing in the days of thy power, in the beauty of holiness, from the womb of the morning. You have the power of your youth. The Lord shall exalt thee and provide for thee and bless thee in the time of sorrows. Today, I destroy all sorrows. Today I command the power of God to fix you up. Make your crooked way straight. Make your fall way straight. Make your dark way to be light. I command God to move you from darkness to marvelous light. Greatness, from sadness to happiness, from poverty to riches. God shall move you from lack to plenty, from plenty to more than enough. Somebody say, more than enough shall release to my bones. So shall it be, now and forever. Amen and amen. Prophet Roy Del Rue, highly blessed. Prophet Roy Del Rue, highly blessed. Come on, call your name. Prophet Roy Del Rue, highly blessed. 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 Come on, put some blessing to your name. Put some blessing to your name. Lord, I pour out my heart. Come on, put some blessing to your name. Angela is highly blessed. Tamara is highly blessed. Simone is highly blessed. Put some blessing to your name. Blessing, blessing in the east. Blessing in the north. Blessing in the south. Blessing center. Blessing above. Blessing beneath. Blessing surround me. Blessing in my kitchen, in my bathroom, in my dining, in my room. Blessing on the street. Blessing in the taxi. Blessing on the job. Blessing, blessing. Blessing, blessing, blessing. Blessing, 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 blessing. I pour out my heart, for I know that you hear every cry. To pour out my heart, sin. Say that you pour out my heart. Sabu sada bu sana maha ko bu sadi ni bu san go down. Down. Sabu Da-da. Da-bu. Hey, da-bu. Oh, my mind. You are poor, bound for. Just say, I love you, Lord. I want to go deep in the spiritual realm of the glory. For most of you don't understand the spiritual realm. The Bible speaks about reincarnation. It is real. Reincarnation is real. It's not a joke. So people who pass and lose their body don't truly die. They become a thief in the night. Everyone that lose their body as to the spiritual level become a thief. I repeat. Everyone, your grandma, your grandpa, your sister, your brother, your uncle, every one of them that died, you bury them and you believe they're gone to heaven or they're gone to hell? No. They remain on the earth and become a thief. If this man died today, the Bible says he rises in 3 days, isn't it? He don't truly rise in 3 days. He rise same time. Now he will meet his ancestors on the other side. They will keep party, celebrate his presence. They will drink maybe Jerry and Nevy a little rum, drink a rum cream if they're a woman. If they're a man, they drink some Johnny Walker Black. They celebrate. So just like how you celebrate in this time, they celebrate in the spiritual realm. Then they start to teach them the principles and the stipulations of how to transfer themselves from the spiritual realm to a next body. Then they start to go around to find bodies that don't cover with the Divine Father. And if this woman don't cover with the Divine Father, this man enter her body and live in her body for years. And if this man have some friends who die and came from the body, this man invite them to his body. So all of a sudden, 14 spirits is in one woman. A man married to this woman, she was okay, she was all right. All of a sudden, in the night, 3 or 4 spirits enter the woman. In the morning, she turned against her husband. The spirit caused her to hate the man. Even when the man do everything that is good, the spirit trigger her off when she see the man. Divide the relationship so they can stay in her and do the activity like they was alive. So people who you love and care for, all of a sudden you see them changing. It's not changing. It's dynamic power enter the body to still live upon the earth. So if these 4 men was friends and one of them killed one, and he know is Kevin kill him, when he die, he go in this man body and come on this man body to kill back the man that kill him. That's how the spiritual realm work. If auntie didn't love you and you and your auntie was worrying over family land or property or whatever, when auntie die, if you're building a house, auntie go into a next body and come and stop your house. Or auntie will take a bat, a lizard, frog, or whatever body, and you never build that house. it will never continue until your cause answer out of the property. So most of you, no one not working on you, is ancestors fighting you. Ancestors fighting. So the spiritual realm is wicked. They will steal away your body, and if they don't like you, they will enter also your body if you're not covered, and they will show up in cancer, sugar, arthritis, glaucoma, maybe gallstone, kidney stone. They will show up, and all of these sickness is not sickness, is a spirit inside the body. So you call the hospital the warehouse of demon. All of these sick people in the hospital, they are not sick. They are invented by demon attack. A little baby is easy for a spirit to enter. And the child will born, the child will start to talk. But your auntie, who never liked you, realize that your child is talking. Your auntie will enter the child and stop the child from talking. And also cripple the child. Just like that. And you see the child just stop talk, just cripple. Lock off his brain, he can't spell properly, he can't read properly. Wicked spirit is in the atmosphere. Wicked and dangerous spirit is in the atmosphere, but our people is lack of knowledge. I go deeper. I know you, maybe Sunday or Saturday, and your pastor will tell you something different. My sons and my daughters, your pastor is cokehead. Him himself no know nothing good. And I'm not disrespecting him, because he already disrespected the anointing of God. Any pastor baptize you in the spirit and through the blood is dynamic. He don't know God. God is not a spirit, and God is not the Holy Ghost. I repeat, God is not the spirit, and God is not the Holy Ghost. The Holy Ghost and the Holy Spirit are your family who die and live in the spiritual realm. God is before the Spirit and He's before the Ghost. The presence of God is too unique to be touched by a devil or to be touched by man. So the Bible said there was a war in heaven. It's not true, because no devil cannot war eternity. No devil cannot war the divine Holy Father. Even the angels of God is not close to God. No man or no angel is close to God. It's not possible. The Bible gives us a little breadcrumbs to tell us God, 1,000 years in the sight of man is one day for the Lord. That means God is 1,000 years ahead of you. That is how far God is from his people. 1,000 years. That's what the Bible watered down the presence of God to. But the prophet of God tell you that God is more than 500 billion years ahead of you. You can't talk to God. He is too far to talk to. So all of you Christian people, all of you pastors, prophet, elders, who said they pray to God, they talk to God, God talk to you, you are a liar. Because none of you have never talked to God one time. I go deeper. Let forget about what the prophets say about God is 500 billion years and water it down to 1,000 years, as the Bible says. If God is 1,000 years ahead of you, that means you have to live 1,000 years fast to catch up to God, isn't it? None of you have never have a birthday in the sight of God. Because for you to have a birthday in the sight of God, you have to live 1,000 years. Because 1,000 years in the sight of man is one day for the Lord. So 1,000 years is one day. None of you have never lived half a day. 500 years in the sight of man is half a day for the Lord. What did I say? 500 years in the sight of man is half a day for the Lord. None of you have never lived half a day in Christ. So how are you celebrating birthday? You never have a birthday from your born. 250 years in Christ is quarter day. 250 years in the sight of man is quarter day for the Lord. None of you have never lived quarter day. You see, you can't talk to God. One third of 250. Half of 250 is how much? One, how much? 125. Not even your great grandmama never lived 125 years. So how you say you talk to God? It's not possible. Not even one third of the presence of God, none of you can live, because knowledge have stolen from you. Wisdom have taken away from mankind. None of you cannot gain wisdom. So they give you breadcrumbs to die. To die. God people give God thanks for one chicken, 2 pound of rice, 2 pound of flour, 3 bully beef, and give the Lord thanks. God don't give small stuff. He's too huge to drop small. So all the things that you're gaining in life is you work hard for it by the sweat of your brow. But when God gives you something, it's more than enough. The presence of God is very unique in its class, and the class is so divine. The divine Holy Father. Our pastors will tell us that I talked to God last night, God talked to me, I talked to him this morning, he talked back to me, he said to tell the church this, he said to tell the church that. It's just the saying of the bishop. But he never talked to God. Never one time. He will say he asked God to do this, he asked God to do that. God said wait for 7 days. God said wait for this. God said put the church on starvation. God never tell no pastor to put the church on starvation. It's a wicked pastor put upon fasting to starve you. God not doing that. God don't give devilish advice. He don't. God will never cause his special son, his chosen son, to born in a stable in disgrace. God is not that. Talk to me. God will never cause his special son to hide and walk and pray and beg to protect him. God is not that. Come on, man. No. Commissioner of police, protected by great secret officers, and not even hands crawl upon him, isn't it? And if Jesus came with protected by his disciple, then something wrong with God. The telephone communication said you don't have to worry if you enter this number and this side, in a couple seconds someone on the next side will answer you. And whatever you ask, they will grant it unto you, or they will tell you what is going on. When you make a phone call, in seconds the phone starts to ring to tell you connection is on the next side. Then if the person paying attention to their device, then they will answer the phone. Hello, bless you, how are you, or whatever they answer. People who answer the phone hello want to go to hell, isn't it? Because why would you want to put hell in front of your blessing, isn't it? So you never answer your phone hello, because I don't want to go low. You must answer your phone, God bless you, how are you? Or you said, I am blessed and highly favored, how are you? Put something great in your speech. But people who lack up knowledge want to go to hell, so every time they answer their phone, they open the doors of hell. And the devil says, oh, they're talking to me. And because you say hello, the belief on the next side from court said, we come for the bed. Where are you? You're up in hell, isn't it? So you must open a special door, even if the belief wants to tell you something bad, because you enter into a great atmosphere. He said, God bless you too. I was just calling you about the loan that you have at courts. But because you were so nice and you blessed me, I want to talk to you nice. When can you come in and pay? But because you say hello, he said, woman, you know where you do? And he started to release some Rastafari Buster Manti Peter touch. Your heart started to beat, you started to shake. You wonder if you should give him the bed or you should go hide. Be careful how you speak in your atmosphere. We as pastors strict God people. You notice I put me in it? You notice I put myself in it? We as pastors trick God people, because we as pastors didn't know better until we start to dig deeper in his presence. I used to read the Bible and believe if I pray, God will answer my prayer. If I come on God to do things, God would do what I said. Look at this. Can you give me the remote for the TV? I'm happy I have a TV here. It's a little TV, but it can go on until I get a bigger one. This is a pastor, and the button is a remote, isn't it? So the pastor said, in the name of Jesus, TV, come on. What happened? So if I said, in the name of Jesus, pastor, God, appear. God must appear, because I have God remote by prayer, isn't it? In the name of Jesus, I come on a TV. Come up, little idiot. Play clearly now.
Volume 100.
Shut up. Real. I can see. Shut up! Didn't say that. Lord, in the name of Jesus, lock off! What happened? So God answered prayer. I command God to do things and God do things. God, come back on. So who control the TV? The remote. So if I said the Lord bless this sister with good eyesight, and God bless this sister with good eyesight, God do not bless this sister, and God do not bless this sister, who control God? No man. Then you believe man can control God? So prayer no exist. Prayer don't exist. So all of us who were praying to God in prayer to receive something from God was praying to ancestors. We never pray to God once when you're born. Because God is not a TV. God is not a flat screen TV. You cannot pray to God to bless you with stuff and God bless you. No. What will be, that means everything that will be have already put in place before you're born. Is you to start caught up with what will be. So Prophet Roe come to Mandeville, and what will be is not in Mandeville for Prophet Roe, is in Maypen. I'm suffering in Mandeville. I have to find Maypen. This sister went to a tall, slim man and didn't get a child. In 2 years, she leave him. Come to a next one, an older man, could not get a child, he leave. Go to a black man, three black men she try and don't get a child. What will be is in a Chinese man, she have to find a Chinese man. Her purpose lies in China. Somebody? Bull try football, it don't work. He try cricket, it don't work. But when he go on a track and field, what will be start to appear. What will be. And what will be, no one compete with you. Talk to me now. You have something that you call soulmate. You ever hear soulmate? When you meet the woman or the man that the purpose of God approved to you upon the earth, no one don't exist for you no more. Even if 100 rich men call you, you don't look at them, because you have ready meet what will be. So if you even go to hell, you have to come back and stay right here with him, because his soulmate remain forever. But when is not the soulmate? Anyone on the outside want to come inside? We have chairs up here. Deacons, just send them in quickly. Just send in all the persons on the outside. They just have them inside. We don't want a crowd out there. So if God assigned you for this person, the energy and the power will draw you to the person. And once you meet the person, it will you start prosper. It will you start prosper. If you're with someone for 1 year and you're not prospering, that means one of you are crosses. I am with you for 1 year, and every time I'm sick, you boil me tea, you give me crackers, you help me. In 2 months again, me sick again, you help me. So how you not sick? hold me alone and sick. And every time me sick, you are dear for me. And you are make me sick, you are crisis. I will never, after I get better the next time, I'm going to move out, leave you. So you be careful of who will help you when you're down. There could be the same crosses that keeping you down. The devil is very smart. But they will tell you, a long time we have suffered. I was there for you in the time of your sickness. I was there, I boil your tea, I boil your soup, I bring you to a doctor, I have sleepless night with you. I mean, tell you if you have no sleepless night, no, you won't have it. I'm moving on. The devil will assign a crisis woman or a crisis man by your side to keep you at a level that you only survive at this level. And none of us excel to be great. All of us just keep suffering. We never buy 10 pound of rice. We only go 5 pound at the highest. But pastor, he take care of me. He bring in little thing we have. Crosses. Stop. Adore crosses. Is a trick by the devil. I'm not saying that someone now will buy you one, two or three piece of chicken. That's your purpose and his purpose. But when God grants you a favor in your life, 2 bucket of chicken is coming. Talk to me now. You eat till you puke. Until that man can treat you like a baby, till the baby eat until you puke, you must eat until you puke too. Until you reach that level, you don't reach the presence of God yet. You're with me? God is not a power to talk to. Look at me, every one of you. God is not a power to talk to. Imagine Prophet Roe walk in his house, lock the door, sit down in front of God, and me and God talk. And me come at church and my people them still poor. When me go home, I beat that God that telling when I don't beat him. Come on, man. I go on 40 days fasting, 21 day fasting, 7 day fasting, stand up and me and God talk. And God not tell me how to make everybody rich. God not tell me how to make everybody get healing. God not tell me how to open the eyes of the blind. You come to church and me have to fight for your 19. Me have to borrow money to help people. I'm going to talk to me every day. When I go home, I take my Bible and beat him. So the truth of the fact, no pastor don't talk to God. Because if we get 5 minutes just to talk to God, the first question I'm going to ask God, give me the combination to cause everybody to be prosperous. Give me a combination to heal all of my people. Give me a combination to move the devil from my people. And if God can't give me that, me no want to talk to him. So God don't talk to no pastor. They are liars and crooks like myself. You notice I don't take out myself. Can I drink water? Yes. You have some guys that born with you. They're born with you on the inside. You call some of them conscience, some of them nerves, some of them the emotion, some of them all different type of mindset. These guys will talk to you, and you think of God will talk to you. But yourself will talk to you. Your mind will tell you. Your emotion will tell you. It's not God talking to you. God talked to you one time. Your problem is solved for the rest of your life. I don't even have to talk to God next time if me just get 10 minutes to talk to him. I don't need to talk next time, because I'm not going to waste no time at chat about market fear. I buy more than 30,000 chicken for the year to give people to raise chicken. And when they can't get no buyer for it, I tell them to come and trade night talk shop around there. Give them a one by one. Pay for them. Sometimes when you go around the talk shop, the fridge packed till it can't lock. We give them a one by one. Pay school fees, university fees. I don't see what we don't do for people. Now we taking out passport, driver's license, birth paper, tearing, all of that for our people, so you can be qualified to society. Now we're going over 263 passports. So all who didn't have passport, even if you're not from our church, we still take out your passport and pay for it for you. And all of these passports cost over $2 million. And all of these great things that we have done, there's a prophet, a thief, prophet, a scammer. They have a pink wall, say, "Me, what? Scam. I love pink wall. It makes people know me, see? So guess what? You see, scammer money, I take out your passport. I am not a prophet that will come up and I will ask my people, please forgive me. I have done something wrong. I have come short. I disrespect the anointing. Please forgive. I am not a man that will ask for repentance. If I do something wrong, me I come up and I say, my people, me mash up something and now back me, come out of my church. You not supposed to run for me, and me not supposed to run for you. So if you came back me in a time of calamities, me can't back you neither. So when you hear the talk about your prophet, throw some water and mash up some nice, but then run like teeth. But anything happen to you, a prophet here come to draw you out. With me, somebody. As a husband and as a wife, your wife not supposed to wrong for you. And your husband not supposed to wrong for you. Even if them wrong, they must write in the public. After you go home, you say you know you did wrong. But in the sight of the public, You never make your own be dismayed in front of the enemies. Very unique. So if you're too righteous and you're too just, this is a church and a field. For you're too righteous. There's a gentleman just buy an Escalade, very big fat van, you know, just tall van. Reversing out of his driveway, his little child run around the van, but the van is too tall, he did not see the child. He run the child and behind the van, he reversed and crushed the child. They called the pastor. The pastor said, call the police. Attack them, attack the family. Nobody now attack my family. You liar, pastor. The man is reverse and kill his child. There's no attack. The sister said, call prophet. Before the police come, they call prophet. I don't want him to explain nothing to me. Once he said he was reversing and the child dead, me know exactly what he said. He was at the gate with his child. A mad taxi was driving, drive right at the gate, hit the child, kill the child, and drive gone. Officer, I didn't get the license plate number of the car, but the driver going was a mad taxi man. Him going to the police station, going to report. He was reversing the judge. I want to hear that, you know? Straight up prison you go. You should make sure the child is safe before you reverse. In that prison now, 12 years. So he reached the police station. His pastor reached there with him Bible. Bible, now go help you, sir, brother. Even the inspector is saying, you have to change your statement. The pastor said, no, we are God people. God will protect him. Tell the truth. The truth don't free you. The truth kill you. Me never tell if I tell a lie now. I preach. The inspector said to the man, if you said is you reverse and kill a child, is manslaughter. You still have to get locked up. But if you say one taxi man hit the child and gone, you walk free right now. What do you think, Bishop? The Lord. The Lord don't like no orthodox method. The sister is on the phone and said, prophet, I hear everything. I said, may I hear, mama? May I hear? But me can't do nothing. If he must talk the truth, then me can't say nothing. Make him talk the truth. So he read the statement. When he about to sign the statement, the inspector called him again and said, sir, read over the statement. You sure you want me to enter this? He says, sir, this is exactly how it go. This statement that you write will cause you to get over 10 years in prison for your own child. We know it's not purpose. We know it's mistake, but I still murder. It's manslaughter. So all we ask in you, you sure this is what you want? They look up past the, hold on, I want a big Bible for them pastors. Can you look a Bible? One big old Bible. You see none, boy, please? One big old Bible. my bishop is here with me. And bishop say everything gonna be all right. We are praying. And bishop call intercessors, pray intercessors, pray. That now I'm gonna stop it if you sign it, okay? So he's signing the statement that he gave them. He was reversing, didn't know that his child is behind the van. He hear the bounce when he come out, the child is under the wheel. When he look, he die. The judge said, that's all. In the courtroom, when the case come up, say, yes, my lord. Okay. We sentence you to 12 years in prison for killing your child. Take him away! When you have dirty food. When you listen to what prophet say. Now you passed up free. The pastor can't eat KFC. And you're in a prison for 12 years. Wisdom. Wisdom. Somebody say wisdom. It's not that you are a liar. It's not that you want to do nothing bad. But judgment call will come that you have to put some olive oil on your lip and say something. My little sister going to America. Give me some story. Bring her passport, Hannity. The counselor said to her, would you work in America if you get the chance, Miss Camber? Counselor, at my age, I would never work in those cold places. Of the two cold, I may not like to work in America. I would never work up there. You know if you get a visa, what will happen, don't it? You work your 10 finger off. But if you ever tell them the truth, say you go work, what will happen to you? But true, you say righteous. And you say just. And just. Because you are Jesus speaking. My auntie did tell me, say, I want to work. I said, no, go further. Go home. Then you're going to even ask if you go further. Once you mention your auntie did say, and you won't mention, just a little. Yet you mention your work yet, you know, a little. She said, stop there. Security! Take him out. I'm taking you from the tradition curse that they put upon you. May never tell if you go embassy, go tell a lie. I preach, Prophet Rowe. I preach. Do you hear what I'm saying to you? So please do not go to the embassy and tell them no lie. Tell them the truth. Tell them no lie. I will hear me. Do not go up there and tell no lie. Tell them the. Because if you not tell them the truth, my God, it trouble, it really trouble the presence of God to know for you to get through life, you have to tell lie. For you to get through life upon this earth, you have to tell a lie. And don't matter how you try to go the right way, calamities will appear. And you have to do something before something do you. There's a next lady in Canada. She ran off and they caught her. ready to deport her. The mother comes and says, Prophet, they're going to deport my daughter. Can you pray? I say, no. I'm not going to pray. Prayer not going to help you. She said, Prophet, what am I going to do? I say, your daughter is a lesbian. She said, what? I say, your daughter is a lesbian. She said, Prophet, how that? I say, you soon know. You go and find a pretty girl for Prophet and call me back. She said, Prophet, what you do, Mr. Woman? Go find a pretty girl, we can act movie and call me back. Pause the video a little bit, me can't talk this one video. A lady called me from Atlanta, Georgia. Say, Prophet, the place that I'm saying this, I'm going to come out by tonight. And police come and me can't go back because me not straight. What me do? I said, hang up. Don't move from where you are. Call you back in 5 minutes. In 5 minutes, she said, Prophet, me say, one food van drive up in front of me. Me say, go in the van, woman. You idiot. A prophet say, a prophet are so quick. There's a woman tap it talking. Don't even go back for your clothes. Cut. Prophet, I say you're good. Me say me have connection everywhere. A drink man like a man care in Portland. Man come out, make up nice, police come. Put him care upon record. I said, no problem. I said, where you are? In a taxi at gas station. I said, don't worry. You're good, man. When he reached the station, one police walked in front of him and gave me a car key. He said, Prophet, what happened? He said, me have connection all over the place. So Prophet, me say, drive, driver, no stop at all. Crazy people. I'm not gonna tell you what I'm gonna do. All you're gonna know, just stay where you are. My contact will contact you. I send my people to the embassy. Everybody have one of my card in there. And they go up with my t-shirt. And the counselor open the book. Now if you ask a question, contact is there. I said, no, call me, no long time. Contact is there. Come down with it. You are one contact away from the next blessing. Come, son. We have over 3,000 seats up here. Come. Put some chair around here quickly. Get some chair around here quickly. Get some chair. We're soon moving our AC church. Come up. Get some chair, my son. Come, deacon, get me some chair quickly. Just sit until this chair comes. I'm telling you these stories to motivate you, to tell you that you're not alone. People out there waiting to give you a helping hand. There's a place. Give me a song, there's a place. So everywhere you go in life, once you call Prophet Roe name, someone is there to help you. Amen. So don't worry when calamity meets you. Just stand still. The contact will search for you. Will search for you. Search for you. Then you did. Just wave your hand and say, thank you, Lord. With no doubt. Just shake your hand. No fear in the link of life. The time to wander towards you. There is a place. For people like you, God, I think of peace, I think of gold. When you get there is a hand to hold. Someone is waiting, my child. Don't die down there into the place for people like you. Dunking down this over the machine. The heart is the time to do what you think. The fountains of life, so love, so sound, we still receive. There's a place for people like you. But when you get there, there is a connection to home. I believe there is a place for people like you. There is a place for people like you. How old PJM is, and I give you this picture. How old the church is. All right. Now ask a question. The person that born the 15th of December, come for the picture. You're born the 15th of December, come for your picture. You're born the 13th of August, come for your picture. You have a Lord Almighty. I don't see nothing more to give away. Bring the baby, bring the child. Let us pray for the child. There's a spirit on this child. Bring the child. Come here, child. Holy are you, Lord. What happened to your child? Well, child is not speaking. So she speaks to herself.
Until she just stopped.
So she used to talk.
Yes.
But now she's not speaking no more.
No more.
Not speaking no more. She used to speak, now she's not speaking no more. Open her mouth, my daughter. Come. Open your mouth. Come. Just hold up your head. Hold up your head. Hold up your head. Yes. I want you to get a little more. Just a little more. Come. Just a little more. Just a little more. Take more.
Yes.
A little more. You will not take the woman child, your demon. Your demon. Come out to her. Come out to her. Come out to her. Sola. Sola. You will not take the woman child. That will burn you up a little. It's time for you to come out of her body. You engrafting spirit. You kebo shade basada. Look at me now. Look at me now. Look at me now. Speak. You dumb her, but she will speak. Say Jesus. Say Jesus. Come on, say Jesus. Say Jesus. Say Jesus. Come on, say Jesus. Say Jesus. Speak, say Jesus. Speak, say Jesus. Speak, say Jesus. Jesus. Everybody say Jesus.
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 Jesus. Come on, say Jesus.
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 Break every chain. Jesus. Come on, say Jesus.
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 Jesus. Never stop. Say Jesus.
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 Come on, continue. Say Jesus.
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 Fire! Fire! Fire!
Say Jesus.
Fire!
Kalabasata.
Kalabasata.
Say Jesus. Say Jesus.
Say Jesus.
Say Jesus.
Say Jesus.
Say Jesus.
Come out.
Come out. Come out.
Come out.
Come out.
Come out.
Come out.
Come out.
Come out. See the road there. See the road there. See the road there. So where you want to go? You know where I go? This is where you go. See the road there. See? Go on. See? Yes, go on. You're free. You're free, man. See the road there? Go on. You're free. You're free. People are wicked. See? Well, I like my lawyer. You're a bad demon. You want to come back for me deliver you? All right. Let me see if you want to come back for me deliver you. You want to come back or you go? You want to come back? Where you have in here? Where you have in your church? People are wicked. But you shall come out of the woman, daughter. You demon from hell. Go on. Break every chain. Me. Today you shall be free. 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 Today you shall be free. Come back next week. You're speaking to the church. Give the Lord a mighty hand. Give you 7 days to start speaking. You're come. You are a good fighter, isn't it?
Yeah.
You fight for what you have.
Yeah.
You never stop at nothing. There is a woman by the name of Marlene. 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 Marlene used to live in the same avenue where you used to live. Hey, Barbosa. Marlene. Marlene is a hairdresser. Marlene, have a hand in your life. There's a gentleman that drives a Nissan van by the name of Johnny. Is Marlene's baby father. That bring Marlene to a place in St. Thomas for you. Because I'm seeing that you should own your own business. So what happened?
I don't know.
You just broke down.
Yeah.
Can't survive.
No.
Today I open your business now. Turn around. Today I open your own business. With a 7-seater van. Today your life starts. Today your life starts. I destroy every hands in your life. Every necromancy spirit that's stopping you. Every rutabel spirit that stops you, I destroy it in your life. Today your life starts with great blessing, great favor, great miracles, great signs and wonder. Today I remove every curse of you. I destroy the plague of the wicked of you. And I loose you. Somebody say, loose me. Loose me. Loose me. Loose me. Loose me. And I set you free in all circumstances. You shall be free. You shall be free. I remove every sickness, every pain. Every long suffering, every headache, every tumor that cause healing to your body. I cause healing to your body. I cause healing to your body. I set you free now. In all circumstances, you shall be free. Somebody say freedom.
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 Go home. You're coming. For your name is great. I cover you. I cover you. I cover you from your friends. I cover you from your friends. I cover you from your friends. I cover you from wicked people. I cover you from wicked people. I cover you from wicked people. I cover you from enemies. From enemies. From enemies. From enemies. I cover you from your friends. I cover you from your friends. I protect you from harms. I protect you from harms. I protect you from harms and danger in all circumstances. Go home. You come. There's too much spells on your life, so I remove them one by one. I go to Black River and I take the spell off you. I go to Linseed and I take the spell off you. I go to a place in the hills called Stony Hill and I take the spell off you. I command the power of God to favor you in all circumstances. Cut loose and set you free. Go home. You come. What happened to your feet while you walk with stick?
I just go to the doctor and get an injection, and from there I find out that I hardly can walk. But before that, doctor, they told me that I have lupus.
So you have lupus?
Yes.
Give me a stick. For a while. Do you know Marie?
Yes, sir.
Where is Marina?
Somewhere in Geneva.
Somewhere in Geneva. What connection you have with Marie?
We have no connections. Her grandmother and me were enemy, but we were not enemy again. No.
Marie is a good woman, not your enemy. And Marie is very good. But there was an old woman around Marie that didn't like you and your mother. Where is your mama now?
My mother died.
Your mother died long
time. Yes.
So the old woman that ruined Marie sent a spell for your mother. And the spell didn't catch your mother. The spell catch you. Because you used to run off your mouth also. Am I right?
Sir, you're right.
And you used to do things against them also. Am I right?
You also curse them a lot.
You used to go on like you a bad girl, isn't it?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So the old woman go to a place in St. Mary to a man called Grandpa. Grandpa put you into a buckle, a very dark buckle, and placed very, very dangerous spirit in the buckle, and dropped the buckle at your gate. You find the buckle. What did you do with the buckle?
I took the buckle from the same place. It was two houses in the yard. And the girl was cursing my mother seriously. And I told her that my mother...
I don't want to hear the sentence. You took up the buckle.
And threw it back at her house.
And you threw the buckle at her house.
Her house right before her face.
And then she got back to the man and tell the man, say, you take up the buckle and throw the curse at her house. The man tell her to come back with $75,000 and then give her a glass buckle, and she must fling the buckle on your house at night, and the buckle will break and the spirit will take over the house. And from the spirit take over the house, use like this. It wasn't for you, but your mouth caused you to be like this. What should I do?
I just want to get okay and leave them to them.
So why you take up the buckle?
The reason why I take it up, it was not even a buckle, it's a saucer. The reason why I take it up, Hans used to take the whole of my doorway. I can't go stand up at the doorway no at all. So from Hans taking the doorway, I say, I can't work like that. I take water and
so you turn bad girl and throw the buckle over the yard?
No, I throw the water, and after I throw the water, I see a saucer now underneath the step. And I take up the saucer.
Hold on. When you come out in the morning, how you feel your skin, your body, your feet?
In the morning, when we wake up, I just feel sick, feel like I can't make it.
You're just always sick,
always,
like you can't make
always.
It. Always.
Last week when I was coming here, from whole night pain, and in the morning, Mr. Minna, coming up here,
you must
up here,
always feel pain till you're dead. That's what in the back. Put on your glasses, good. Because at your age, you can't fight this war. So let Prophet Ruo fight the war for you. The runway is very long. Walk and come back. You don't have no stick now. I am free. I am free. The spell is leaving you now. It's leaving you now. It's leaving you now. Don't hold on. Walk. It's leaving you now. Next time you don't throw blow for blow, you contact Prophet to throw it. Walk your way out, Macha. Just walk your way out. Walk your way out. Walk your way out. Walk your way out. Come to me now. Come back to me, ma. Come to me. Come to me. Back to Grandpa. Shake your feet them now.
Down now. Come back now, come back, come back. Come back. You're free, free at last. Go home, go home. Stand your feet and be free. Come on, get up on your feet and say, I am free. I am free. Shout, I am free.
I am free.
I am free.
I am free.
Free at last. Come on, shout freedom. Just shake your hand and be free. So God free her, so God free you. Just wave your hands. I'm free. I am free. I am free. Sabo sam, ribo sam, set free. Ray babu, makes Jesus live. Leave your God, you will be done. You see. You all be silly. Thank you.
I am the God that healeth thee. Reserve. You come. Come here. Find a tree frame. Let him come and come. Come sit here. Just push up some more. Sit there. From your born until today, you're suffering. Suffer the consequences of life. Buried into an old woman grave for years. Not even one day of your life is happy. Torment on your way up from your growing up until today. Your life just begun. Your life just begun. Come out to her, your demon.
Jesus!
Come out to her.
Glory!
Lilimo.
Glory!
Jesus! Come out to her, your demon. Come out to her, your demon. I am the God. Come out to her, your demon. Come out of him! Come out of him! You're a demon! Come out! Come out of him! Come out! Come out of him! Come out of him! Come out! Come out of her, you demon! Come out! Come out of her! Go back to Maisie. 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 Go back. Go back. Go back. Go back to Maisie. Free her. Free her. Today you're free. Today you're free. Today you're free. Kalabasata. Kalabasata. Today you're free. Today you're free. Today you're free. Come out. Come out. Come out. Come out. Come out. Come out. The God that healeth thee. Come out to her. You demon from hell. Take her out of the old woman grave. Take her out. You revival demon. Come out. Come out. Come out. Come out. Come out. Come out. You revival spirit. Come up. Come out to her. Fire. Come out. Fire. Come out. Fire. Out. Fire. Out. Free her. Free her. Free her. Free her. Free her. Free her. Bring me the pan quickly. Bring us the pan quickly. Bring them up quickly. Quickly. Come up, you cynic spirit. Free her. Free her. Come out. 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 Come out, you demon. Come out. Come out. Come out. Water. Fire.
Heart disease or
fire.
What else you need? He's here to heal you. Let's confess him as our healer as we sing, "You are the God that healeth me."
You are the God that
healeth
me.
Come up. Come up. Come up, you demon. Come up. Send your word. Hey, Babu Sada. Come. Come here. Come here. Not you. You come. Come out. Who sent you to her? Who sent you? Who sent you? How much have you come with her? I am the God that healed thee. How much have you come with her? Come. Fire. Fire. Fire! Come out. Who sent you? How much are you? How much are you? Come up. Come up. Your demon from hell. Come up. Kalabasata. Come up. Fire. Fire. How much are you? How much are you? How much are you? Fire. Fire. Bring her come up here. Bring her come. Bring her come. Go home. Who sent you? Who sent you? Fire. Fire! Who sent you? Fire. Who sent you? Who sent you upon her? Who sent you? who sent you?
Kalabasata. Kalabasata. Fire. Fire.
Who sent you? Everybody shout fire.
Fire.
Who sent you? Who sent you? Your demon from hell. How much of you come? How much of you come? Oh, where's Mike? How much are you come? How much are you come? How much are you? How much are you come? Speak to me. How much are you come? How much? How much are you come? How much are you descend? Five. Fire. 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 Come out. Come out. Come out. Come out.
Fire. Come up. Fire. Come up.
Come out of her head. You Indian spirit. You work with coal. You work with coal. Who sent you? Who sent you? Who sent you? Speak to me. Who sent you? Speak to me. Who sent you? Demon, talk to me. Who sent you? Shoo? 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 Give me aliva. Give me talk now. So they put a cow spirit by you. The log book. Fire. 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 Burn up. Burn up. Yes. Yes. You wrong the contract, prophet. Burn up. Burn up. Burn up. Come out. Come out in the God that he let thee. Burn up. How much are you leave now? How much are you leave? How much are you leave? How much are you leave? How much? What's the name? What's the name? What's the name? Who? What's the name? Jose. Azzy. Azzy. Azzy is the name. Azzy is the name. Who sent you? Who sent you? Fire upon you. 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 This doesn't make sense. Fire upon you. Fire upon you. Fire. 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 Fire upon you. Fire upon you. Come out. 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 Come out.
take your flight. Fire, take your flight. Fire, take your flight. Fire.
There's a gentleman by the name of Junior. Junior. Do you know Junior?
Yeah, I know somebody named Junior.
How long you know Junior?
Long time now.
Where is Junior now?
Junior is in Santa Cruz.
Junior is in Santa Cruz.
Yes.
Junior. How close Junior is to you?
Not close to me.
Not close.
No.
Is Jonah a good man?
Kind of.
Not sure.
Not sure about that still.
Do you have bad company?
Yes.
Do you have bad company?
Yes, I do.
A real bad company.
No.
Do you? I just ask you questions, but I know answers. The second Sunday in November, you go out, but you don't come back. Because bad companies cause circumstances to happen to you. Today, the only friend you have is you. Do you understand that?
Yes, sir.
Or else you'll never see your next Christmas.
Yes, sir.
Do you understand that?
Yes, sir.
Don't trust no junior.
Yes, sir.
Go home. There's a woman here. You have a fiancé that employ one of your friends. I want to pray for you. You have a fiancé that employ one of your friends. Can I pray for your woman? I don't have horn. But your friend is very close to you. But your fiancé, which is your man, implore your friend. Can I pray for you? Where is your fiancé now? He's outside, but he's gone. Thank God. Your friend prettier than you?
No.
Thank God. You suspect nothing?
Yes.
Do you?
Yes.
Your belly tell the truth.
Yes.
What you want me to do?
Pray for me and pray for him.
Me not prayer. What you want me to do?
I can do.
So you did suspect?
Yes, that's why I reach out here.
That's why you come.
Yes.
Can I tell you a story?
Yes. Yes.
I'm a wicked man.
Yes. I know.
And if you are my daughter,
yes.
Anybody romp with your dad?
Yes.
You cry over this situation?
A lot.
You have sleepless night, think about it.
A lot.
But you seem like he not care.
No, he's not.
He was here, but he's gone.
Yes.
Thank God. Go home. What happened is them cause it. Go home. You all walk past your seat. Your name is Nadine, but every time you sleep with your fiancé, it's just pain. So you can't sleep with him. It's just pain. Because there is a woman by the name of Angela. Angela said you'll never enjoy your next man again. Can I pray for you to sleep with your fiancé good tonight? So you can do road. I repeat. Every time you sleep with him is be a pain. So you're afraid to sleep with him. Cause Angela is working on you. Come let me make you the road. I don't have horn. And I won't expose nothing. I will just stop. Are you coming? You eat 2 eggs this morning and 5 crackers. So you're noisy, I'm talking. Come. Let us sing a song until she come. My heart. Come, let me pray for you. You must enjoy life. Once again. Are you coming? You want me to call you up? You want me to call you up? Sing with me. Credo, credo, we babosa, you don't feel, no doubt that you feel, when the same touch, a wonderful touch. Lord Almighty. So I call up 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of you, so they don't know which one I use it. But it's one of you. But they don't know. It's only me alone now. So you don't have to worry, you have company. Isn't it? Today I move every curse off you. 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 I walk in your house. I go in the bedroom. I move the snake from underneath the bed. I move it. Come out, you cynic spirit. Come out. Come out, you cynic spirit. Break every chain. Come out, you cynic. Along you with her. Fire! Come out. Come out. You will not fall up in her no more. Fire! Come out. Come out. Fire! You will not fall up in her no more. Fire! Come out. Fire! Come out. You cynic demon. Fire! Come out. Everybody shout fire. Fire! Come out. Fire! Come out. Fire! Come out. Fire! Come out.
fire come out. Fire come out. Fire come out. Come out, you cynic. Come out. Come out. Come out. Come out. Fire. 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 Come out. Come out. Fire. Come out. Fire. Come out. Fire. Come out. Fire. Come out. Come out. Come out. Come out. Fire. Come out. Come out. Fire. Come out. Fire. Come out. Come out. Come out. Come out, you demon. Come out. Come out. Fire. Come out. Fire. Come out. Fire. Come out. Come out. Fire. Come out. Come out. Fire. Come out. Come out. Come out. Fire. Come out. Fire. Come out. Kalabasata. 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 Come out. 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 You come. You should live in Canada. The devil fighting you for years. Mash up everything you have. But I free you. I free you for great power. I free you. I free you. Every frog spirit that they put on you, I take it off. I take it off. I activate the fire of Almighty God. Come out to her. You demon. Fire! Come out to her. Come out to her. God of Tilati. Come out to her. Fire. Somebody say fire. 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 Come out. Fire. Come out, you demon from hell. Come out. Come out. Come out. Come out. Be Babo Sada. Come out, you demon. Free her. 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 You dark spirit. Free her. Free her. Free her, your dark spirit. Come up. Come up. Come up. Come up. Come up. Come up. Come up, your dark spirit. Come up. Come up. Come up. Come up. You slimy spirit. Come up. Come up. Take your flight. Take your flight. Take your flight. Fire. Take your flight. Fire. Take your flight. Fire. Take your flight. 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 Fire. Take your flight. Come up. Fire. Take your flight. Fire. Take your flight. Come up. Fire. Come up. Take your flight. Come up. Come up.
Come up. Come up. Come up. Come up. Come out. Come out. Come out. Come out. You come.
Heart disease or any disease you can name. He's here to heal you. Let's confess him as our healers. We sing, you are the God that we need.
You are the God that we need.
How are you?
I'm fine.
Welcome to Earth. Go home. Free your two hands. No more abuse will be for you. But you'll be happy as from today. No more fight. No more hit. No more push down. No more cussing. No more disrespect. But you'll have a smooth sailing as from today. Smooth sailing. Smooth sailing. Smooth sailing. Smooth sailing. Smooth sailing. I free you. I free you. Take you from darkness to marvelous light. I free you. Today you're free. Today you're free. Come out, you demon. Free her. Somebody said, free her.
Free her.
Free her.
Free her.
Free her. You come. Everything in life you fight for. Today you will not fight for nothing no more. Things will be easy for you. Easy going. Somebody say easy going. Easy like Sunday morning. Can you find the song Easy Like Sunday Morning? This church full of songs. I wanna go easy. Hold her hand. Hold her hand. Two easy people. Easy like Sunday morning. Who want the life to be easy? Pull up your hand. Easy like Sunday morning. Yeah, Baba Osana. Yeah, Bosa. Give him all. It's easy, isn't it? Give me some more. Thank you. Yes. Go home. Come on, somebody say, I'm cooling out. Now cool out. Cool out. Easy out. Easy. But easy, isn't it? Sunday morning. Today you're free. Today you're free. You're free.
I paid my dues to make that.
Today you're free. Chill me out, chill out.
No.
Easy life Sunday morning. Son of mighty hand. Seem like them a click. Big up on yourself. Come here. Your mother, your family is depending on you to be great, but you're following too much companies. How old are you now? How old are you now? How old are you now?
17.
You're 17. You're not 40. You have too much lesbian friends around you that have cynic spirit that transferred to you. Come out to her. Come out to her. Come out to her. Break every chain. Come out to her. Come out to her. You will not go back. I bind and paralyze every dynamic power. Come out to her. Come out. Come out. Come out. Fire! Come out. Fire! Come out. Fire! Come out. Fire! Come out. I bind and paralyze every dynamic power. Fire, come out. You will not stay in this body. Fire, come out. You will not stay. You will not stay. Fire, come out. Fire, come out. Kill about Sada. Fire, come out. Come out. Come out. Fire, come out. Come out. Deliver. Come up. Come up. Come up. The demon. Fire! Come up. Come up. Fire! Come up. Come up. Fire! Come up. Come up. Come up. You cynic. Fire! Come up. Fire! Come up. 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 Who are you? Who are you? Who are you? Speak. Who are you?
Succubus.
Who are you? Who are you? Who are you? Speak to me. Who are you? Who are you? Speak. Who are you? Fire! Who are you? Speak to me. Where you come from? Where you come from? Where you come from? Speak. 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 Give me more Oliver. Give me some talk now. Open your mouth. Sola. Sola. Burn you up. Burn you up. Break every chain. Fire. 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 Cramp and paralyze every demon in this body. I cramp and paralyze every demon in this body. Everybody shout fire. 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 Fire! 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 Come out! Come out! Take your flight! Take your flight! Come out! Take your flight! Come up! 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 Come up! Come up! Come up! Come up! Come up! Come up, you cynic spirit. Come up. Take your flight. 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 Come up. Come up. Come up. Come up.
Come up. Come. Just keep your eyes on her. Take off all jewelry, put it in the bag quickly. Free your two hands, son. You're free. Go home. Come. Go home. You're free. You're free. Go home, son. Go home. You're free. Go home, you're free. Go home, you're free. I miss Jamaica and this. What a pose. Pose for camera. Watch out. If I burn you up, man, you can't stand your heel. If I burn you up, if I burn you up, man, if I burn you up, man. Come, turn up in a Gideon. Come. Turn up in a Gideon. Trouble people picnic. Wrong with trouble people picnic. Yes. You're cynic. Put him right on the fire, yes. Go upon Jesus. Can read this song. Can burn up. Yes. Man. Wrong place today, missus. Wrong place today. Watch out. They can't sit down easy. Wrong place today, missus. Fire up yourself, missus. It's a fire no normal up yourself. And burn up, man. So you yeah, wiggle up, son. Oh, yeah, wiggle up, son. Now you know one talk. You go talk to them. Watch out. Your hand them burn up now. Your hand them a burn up now. Cynic spirit. Yes. When you're ready, if you come out, just scream out. Let me know you're ready. You come. Keep an eye upon her. They mess with you more than 13 years ago. Destroy your whole life. They destroy your whole life 13 years ago. I take you from the grave that they put you. I take you from the grave that they put you. I take you from the grave that they put you. Take you from the grave that they put you.
Go home. Go back over this. Go back in that fire. Go back in that fire. Put her back in that fire. Go back over there. Still in that fire. Yes. Comfortable in that fire. Wiggle up. Yes. You come, son. Put all jewelry in the pocket. I save you. Keep you strong, keep your life. Go home. Give the Lord a mighty hand. There is a lady here. You buy a car, but you can't get the car all now. Come. You buy the car, but you can't get the car. Come. You paid on the car, but you can't get the car. Where's the lady? Well, I'm not afraid of myself. You come. Open your eyes. Open them. How long you can see?
About 7 months.
Seven months now?
Yeah, about 9 times.
Give me a hand towel. Give me a stick. You can't see fly. Wipe your eyes on. Just rub them. Yes, rub them. Rub them. Open your eyes now. Open them. Open them. Wipe them again. Open your eyes now. Don't rub them. Give me a phone light. Open your eyes. Open your eyes. Do you see anything?
No, not yet.
Not yet. I like how you talk. You see anything?
No.
See anything?
Looks like this is something moving up the line there, go so. Like it, go so.
See one light now?
And a light like it's a stick.
You see it? What else you see?
Yeah, me see a shirt back.
See a shirt back?
Yeah.
What else you see?
Like me see a finger down.
You see finger?
Yeah, like me see finger. I
think. Yeah?
Jesus, yeah. I see two eye quint.
You see?
Two I quit in Jesus' name.
You see? What else you see? What else you see? What else you see?
Let me see, like, absolutely move.
What else you see? What you see?
Yeah, me see, like, that shield. Yeah, me see some something ago.
What you see now?
Let me see something, a string hold on one side. Eh?
It's in the water.
Come here.
It's in a buckle.
Yeah, me see a buckle.
See a buckle?
Yeah.
What type of buckle?
Like it's a chubby buckle, but it's all up like this.
It's all up,
yeah.
You still see it?
About three.
You still see it? You don't see it?
No, I don't believe it now.
You see it again?
Yeah, I see one buckle now.
What you see? What you see? You still see it?
It's a small one.
Which part you see it? Show me. Show me where you see.
A small one right out that way.
Oh, now you see it in your hand.
Okay. Oh, me never know what she have in her hand. Okay.
You see it?
Me see it one in her hand, see me.
Which part?
Right out there.
Oh, you see the can buckle. What type of shirt you have on?
Well,
look good. What type of shirt you have on?
Me not pick up the shirt yet, though.
Not pick you up yet?
No.
Stand up. Walk on to me.
Yeah, all right.
Just walk. Hold up your head. What you see? Stop. What you see?
I see a cardboard.
Cardboard?
Yeah, like it's a board with some old number on it.
What else you see?
Well, me see something like...
What else you see?
Me see some thing on it, some old number. Some old number.
What else you see?
Wow.
Look good. What else you see?
You see a string?
A string?
Yeah.
It's a card, man, and a string, a card.
Okay.
What you see after a string?
Something like a cardboard.
And a cardboard, man, and a shirt. where you see now?
All right. You see like one shirt?
What type of color?
Color?
What color?
Like, is a brown.
Brown? Go back to your seat and sit down. Yeah, go find back your seat. What you have done, man? Open your eyes. Huh? Open your eyes. You'll come back, see you next week. This is yours. Stand up. Fair upon you. Prepare your testimony for everyone. We have a long evening. Fire upon you. Prepare your offering. Free her now. Come intercessors quickly. Tie her here. Just get something to tie here quickly. An elastic band. Come out to her. Come out to her. Come out to her. Come out. Come out. Come out. Come out. 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 Come out. Come out. Come out of her head. Come out. Come out. Come out. You demon, break every chain. Come out. Come out. Come out. 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 Take your flight. Take your flight.
Yes, dear. Yes, dear.